Jesus. Yeah. That ride back to camp and back actually kind of sucked it out of me, yeah. Chafed my ass. And I know I should get out of the seat more, but I'm tired. Yeah.
You can kind of squeeze the tank a little bit with your knees, and that'll take a little bit of the load off the hands.
That's, yeah. Oh. Man, I'll tell you what, though. I know I'm not as fast as you guys, but I am going so much faster than I was going last year.
You're riding really good.
I feel good. Oh. Oh, my goodness. All right. You ready? Back there? You fall down? Oh. I might have room in one of these bags for that if you want. Let me see, hang on.
Can you pour it in yet? I just had it tucked in my fanny pack to keep it from falling.
Are these? The bottom, you know, is this going to be alright upside down?
Momentum is,
yeah. But when your arms are tired, it really fucking wears you out. How long did you guys sit and wait for us? Quite a while?
I've been there.
Yeah. Sorry about that. How bad is that one that you were going to high five us for going up, going down? It seems like it will be. Yeah.
Yeah.
If you fall on it, pull your arms in.
Yeah, just go nice and slow. I think it'll be fine.
Yeah. Pull your arms in. Having trouble. Oh boy. Good. All right. Thank you. I was trying to go this way, and at the last minute I realized there's a big old log there. I was. I'd about call that making it.
Yeah.
Yeah. It felt good. I carried good momentum.
Sounded like a tractor coming up the hill.